At the end of the Easter egg, everyone needs to freaking shoot that thing, but you know, our teammates. we can do a steal one. Oh, shit, you ready? Oh, there's special orders, there's hidden orders you have to do. And this one's hard to get.
Your prestige and zombies already?
Yeah, second. But, you know, I take another prestige though. Thanks, dude. Where is it? Dude, I was playing that VR stuff, dude.
Which one? The VR chat?
Yeah, I want to try that out, dude.
Same. Alright, what are my abilities here? What is this? Okay, I have a shovel.
You drop money. If you hold L2 and then melee at the zombies, you do like a special animation. Hold L2, Vince. No, hold L2. Hold L2 when you aim, and then melee. Fucking nasty.
Oh, that's cool. Like an execution.
Where is Nancy though? Alright, Vince, you have the most money, you wanna open the door?
Yeah. So,
press the middle D-pad and it'll see. Oh, you have to fill up the bar. You see the bar, the yellow bar in your bottom right on the circle? Once it's filled up, you can use it.
Oh, it teaches you how to do the Easter egg?
Yeah. So we gotta turn on the power first. Zombies, dude. Let's try to survive, Vince. Hopefully I can open this door right now. Go to kill the zombies, Vince.
Okay. Oh, how do I get refill on my throwing knives?
Oh, can I? Alright, at the end of the round. Go and press it, Vince. Push the button. And then melee these guys. Or you can shoot it too, but... melee him, Vince.
How do I activate? Oh, never mind. I see.
There you go. How much is this? Vince, here, take my money. Wanna kill him? Oh, filled up, ready?
Yeah, camouflage.
It's up to you if you want to use it or not. It's where you go camouflage and then the zombies will see you. You only chase me. And then here's a box right here.
How much do I need for box?
1,000.
Alright.
You can go ahead and get
it. Alright, where's box?
Okay.
What is that?
A bar again.
You must be Klaus's friend. Yeah, you hope to escape. You are too late.
It fills up your bar again. But if your meter's full and then you get it at the same time, it doubles the bar.
Alright.
So we need both of these doors open. And then we need this one down here again, too.
I'm kinda lagging. I'm live. Or I'm broadcasting it, bro.
Yeah, I see you lagging me. Oh shit! Nigga! Gosh, there's so many. I'm gonna get myself a box. Let me get a gun. Vince, can you open one of the doors on the other side?
Yeah, how do I heal? Or I'm medic, right? Is there a self-healing thing, or how does this work?
You're using the default one, right?
Yeah.
So press start and it'll say your mods. When there's no, go ahead and press start and it'll tell you. You see it?
Yeah.
And then it'll tell you from there.
So it's not much.
But when from down and stuff, you can go camouflage and stuff.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get into the box one more time.
Alright, Vince is max ammo. Alright, just watch out behind you though. I'm gonna go turn on the power real fast.
I'm gonna grab, what is it? What is the thing?
Max.
Grab it or no?
Yeah,
it
yeah.
Disappeared.
Oh. Ammo.
Oh, I did. Never mind. I picked up the freaking Lee Enfield, dude. What the hell?
Oh, you're talking about the box? What the hell?
No. The other thing, but I picked up a Lee Enfield, though.
Oh, damn.
Damn. Not even the other sites, the Akon, dude.
What the hell? I'm gonna try and get enough points so I can open that door. Come on, you.
Alright, this shit takes a while to,
I think I'm opening the door. You can go and kill him. I'm gonna be downstairs also.
Okay, one more roll at the box just to get rid of this lead. I got fucking Jack in the boxes.
Oh, that's monkeys. Alright, Vince, downstairs, this is gonna be hectic, so you get ready.
We have Jack in the boxes. Just in case.
That's good, Dodi. Alright, Vince, kill the zombies around the circle.
Alright.
Right here, you see it?
Did it come from anywhere else? Oh,
yeah. Just kill as much as you can, like, so that you can go back
to that down there.
You can throw in three more. Oh, there you go. Alright, Vince, let's go back upstairs. It's up to you if you want to get the box again.
Probably will.
You want to get Juggernaut first?
Yeah, where's that at?
It's no longer called... Or it's no longer called Juggernaut, it's called Armor.
This.
Yep.
Oh!
Wait,
don't jumped out the ground.
I need the jump scares, I win. Don't kill these guys yet. Just try dodging them.
Alright, they're down.
Let's
Jack in the box.
Very good. You can get boxed real fast.
Oh, max ammo?
You can't get it, you can't get it. I'm good.
I'm gonna pull out of the box first.
Okay, go.
Oh shit.
You good?
Yeah. I got the walk when you... Okay, I'm gonna grab it.
Vince, I'm gonna get it. Okay. Alright, Vince, we have to kill the zombies around the circle, Vince.
We have to just follow this, like Halo?
Yeah. Or, we don't need to. It just stops in a certain area that we could have. Like right here, I think.
What's better, the walk or the combat?
Combat, since it's only low- or, really? Yeah, the combat.
I keep running shit, dude.
Vince, Slyfan is down here if you need.
Which one?
Slyfan. The reload faster.
What happened to the box?
Oh, the monkey probably came out. Or the monkey, you know how the monkey's in build 2? Or build 1?
I don't know where I'm going.
Very good. Just get the zombie going in the circle. Except for the big guy right here.
Yeah, we can throw this down.
There he is, moving. Alright, Vince, we can get out now, we're done. Yeah, they're cuffed. We just need to wait for it. And it should be done soon.
How do we get the box back? Or is it in a different place?
It spawns in randomly.
Where's Sleight of Hand at?
Right here, over here.
Alright, I'm coming. I may juke a little bit.
Alright, Vince, you gotta do this one more time on the other side.
If and I then die, double tap is shield?
No.
No,
you change
no
it.
Nice.
Yeah. But no, you still lose it, but there's like a bar. It goes down slowly. And then that's it.
Oh, so perks are not permanent anymore.
Yeah. You still keep it when you're down, it just, there's like a, it'll show all your perks right where we have, and if the line passes by it, it's gone. Something like that. It's really hard to explain.
Kinda sucks.
Alright, we gotta do this one more time on the other side. Try saving your, points for pack a punch and then, double tap.
Yo, what is this guy carrying though? First game.
Did you say bomber, dude? Jesus, dude, that's a lot.
Why am I all red? Is it because I'm almost dead?
Yeah. Ooh. We need... we can go ahead now. How long is it in a circle? Oh, we're done, dude. Never mind. When I get the points, I'll open the double tab. Try saving
these guys.
Just try saving one.
Alright, I think I have one. Where'd you go?
Upstairs.
Oh.
You can see me on the online. And then over here, Vince, is double tap or you do extra damage, you know?
How much is it?
2,000, same thing.
Ooh.
Maybe 4.
I fell.
Where?
I fell.
Where you at?
I don't know.
You did a glitch? Oh. Oh, you had a glitch, my nigga.
What? What happened?
Where the hell? Wait, where you fell at?
I don't know. I fell right here.
I think you're on a glitch.
I think I was too.
Cause I know up here is a glitch. What the hell?
I don't know how I did that. I was just like trying to walk, and then I got up there.
The hell? You know they passed that, right?
Oh,
right, fuck it.
I got it. Okay, so can we stay around here so I can grab it?
Yeah. Oh shoot, but I didn't get the part though. You can wait here. I mean, I do want it too. Oh, it's max ammo anyway too. It's max ammo.
You are flying around in your productive vessel!
What do you mean max ammo? Max ammo round?
Max ammo. Yeah, like dogs.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna get 2,000 and I'm gonna stop kidding. Okay, you can go ahead, Vince.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh shit. I'm gonna pop
okay.
It.
I have camouflage.
If you need armor again, you can go and get armor again, dude.
How can I tell where my armor is at?
On your bottom left of your character, you'll show 3 shields, then you're good. And then if you have like no 3 shields or 2 or 1, then I think you might need to...
It hasn't been going down. And when I'm about to die, does it take up my armor or something?
Yeah. So if you about to die, it takes 1 armor away. That's why it seems like Juggernaut in here. I'm gonna get double tap real fast before we end the round.
Alright, let me kill one of these guys. Oh shit, I missed. Alright, I killed one.
Don't end our run yet, because we need to kill that big boss. Alright, let's go pick up the part and then we do the codes and then we kill the boss.
Do I jump down?
Oh no, we need to pick up the other part. Alright Vince, for this part, this one might be hard, my friend. We went down here, other way. Alright Vince, this might be hard, dude. Alright Vince, his weak spot is his head.
Do I kill this dude?
Oh, it's up to you. But the boss is right here though. Vince out here, come on, come.
Alright, I'm gonna
do free fire.
Whoa, what gun is that?
The FG-42.
Do you pack a punch?
Alright Vince, do not... Oh no, it's just my ability, free fire.
Oh. Okay, what were you saying?
Do not pick up the head, right here. That's for the Easter egg.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright, after that part. You gonna get the Wonder Weapon?
Oh, you get the Wonder Weapon already?
Yeah. Oh, we need to assemble it first. Let's try surviving first. Dude.
Let me throw this out. Just close.
Gonna get points, dude. I'm gonna go downstairs real fast, Vince, and examine the right hand of God. Real fast. Just try surviving though.
Yeah.
If you need to throw another monkey, go for it.
Yeah. I am.
Oh fuck!
Oh, I can pick it up. Should I pick it up?
Which one?
the Tesla?
Oh yeah, yeah, go for it.
Cool.
Dude, okay, Vince, get up. Blue, green. Come on, Vince, follow me. Green, blue, green. Green, blue, green. Green, blue, green. This is green. I need to connect the stuff. Oh, Vince, I need you to open this door right here.
Yes, yes.
Don't mind. Blue. And open blue. Oh, Vince, I need you to open this one too. Mm-hmm. Oh, dude, do we have to restart? Yep. I need to restart.
What is this for?
Try saving one. Huh? Oh no, this is for the Easter egg. You wanna open pack open? I can open it.
How do you do that?
Actually, we can open it right now too. I come down here. Pack a punch is right here, Vince.
How do you open it?
So there's three switches you need to touch, or the sewer is supposed to go down. I'll show you the sewers.
Did you go back up?
Yeah. Cause we need to go inside the sewers. Alright, Vince.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to pick that up.
No, I needed that anyways. Alright, Vince, one's over here.
So how do you...
And then just hold square on it. You can go in and go inside now.
Oh.
At the bottom right, your switches, you see it? Like buttons?
Yeah.
Alright, just hold it. Go for it. Nice. Oh shit, this kid has zombies in here.
Why, what is this now?
It's supposed to give you like a max ammo for a type of thing. Or max ammo. Alright, you can get on it.
There you go.
Oh shit, no. Up the tunnels. No, you're good. There's this stamina right here. Make it run faster.
I can't even use that.
It's up to you if you want to get it. Why?
Because my controller's fucked up, I can hardly run.
Yeah. Alright, let me activate this code again. Yeah, monkeys, alright?
Yeah.
Green, blue, green. Alright, you can build. Oh, no, sorry.
Yeah, I'll throw down a monkey right now. Ooh. I'm lagging.
Come on, Vince. Green, blue, green.
I lost one of my armor.
It's really cheap though, but if you keep up buying it, it'll go up. Price will keep on getting higher. Blue. The last one's green.
Why, you have to be quick about it, or?
Yeah, because we couldn't do it in the last time because we were just so...
Right, we do it?
Yeah. let's try game points first. Holy crap. Oh, I lost armor. No. You can go and save your money if you want to pack a punch.
Just let me know what you need it for.
Open the... You can go and save that. You wanna pack a punch first?
Yeah.
Just you. Alright, let me go get the last sword.
Okay, there's one zombie left, so... Do I have to follow you, or...?
Yeah, or you can head down then. You can go and head down.
Alright.
The sewers. I can open it by myself. And Pack-a-Punch is open. Go for it, cuh.
I'm gonna Pack-a-Punch the shotgun, D. Just cause this is my favorite shotgun, D.
I got a zombie.
Diplomatic solution. Sounds good. Yeah, I'm ready.
So that's the only gun you can only use though, Vince.
Huh?
That's the only gun you can use.
Oh yeah, yeah, because I have the...
the test. You have to use a Tesla gun at the end. Mm-hmm. Alright, what's next? Where are we supposed to... Oh, just get points then. Just wants to get points. Your guns are one hit at this point right now.
What is this? It's a kill?
It's a kill, yeah. You get points. Stop for the big guy.
I'm lagging. I'm probably dead.
What perks don't you have now?
I have all of them, so...
There we go. Alright, Let's try... I need to get points.
I lagged hard at that moment, D.
You need armor. If you really need.
Yeah, I'm buying some armor.
I'm gonna try to pack a punch at least one gun. Unless you want to go now.
That's up to you.
Actually, let me get 5,000 points on these.
Oh. Here, I'll help you out here. Let me go down the monkey. Oh, hell no. My monkey fell straight through that freaking sewer.
Oh, shit.
They're all going down there, dude. Oh, my God. I'm going to shut up my podcast in a little bit.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna shut off my broadcast in a little bit.
You're streaming?
Yeah.
What the hell?
That's why I'm lagging.
What the? I was wondering, like. Alright, I'm gonna go down that back push real fast then.
Alright.
What the hell, dude?
Oh, insta kill.
I didn't know you're streaming. You can go ahead and get it. What the hell? H3. Alright, we can do the next step now. Let's try saving one.
One, you said?
Alright. Yeah, I'm going upstairs.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna grab a fucking armor again.
You good though, right? You got your perks and stuff?
Yeah.
Alright, we can... Got the next step over here.
Nico, don't let me throw my knives at you. Oh, I'm lagging. I'm gonna down. I'm lagging.
Got you.
Alright, let me stop my broadcast real quick.